In the true lab when fighting Memory Head, if you choose the act option, you can get an item called Bad Memory, which depletes the player's HP. If you sell the Bad Memory at the Tem Shop, it sells for a whopping 300 G. However, this is pointless, because you could only sell this item after beating Azrael. So, at least now you know that,